Backward compatibility of library elements is a useful feature for architectural practices who wish to transfer project files between different ArchiCAD versions. In ArchiCAD 15, projects can be saved back in ArchiCAD 14 format with object libraries included. ArchiCAD 15 library parts will be matched and automatically replaced with their ArchiCAD 14 equivalents. Previously, saving back to an earlier ArchiCAD version could have resulted in missing library parts. Let's see a quick practical example. Here you can see an ArchiCAD 15 project. Let's activate the File, Libraries and Object, Library Manager dialog. As you can see, we linked the ArchiCAD 15 library to our project. Select one of the chairs and open its settings dialog. Notice that this chair was placed from the ArchiCAD 15 library. Now we'll save this file in version 14. Activate the file, Save As command. Select the ArchiCAD 14 project PLN file format and click the Save button to proceed. The warning that appears informs us that element information specific to the new version will be lost during the conversion. Click the Save button anyway to continue. Switch to ArchiCAD 14 and open the previously saved file. After you have opened the file, the Library Loading dialog will be displayed. Click the Library Manager button to see that both the ArchiCAD 14 and 15 libraries have been loaded. Yet there aren't any duplicate objects. Click OK to finish the open process. Now the project is ready to use in ArchiCAD 14. By selecting the same chair as before, we can see in the Object Settings dialog that it's been replaced with its ArchiCAD 14 equivalent library part. This new feature will help you in everyday communication with other offices where earlier versions of ArchiCAD are being used.